So, Emery, how you feeling right now?
I feel like my heart is about to explode, and I'm going to lose it.
Oh, boy.
I crack you up.
No.
One look at you. You make me feel.
Thank you.
I love you. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you, beautiful. I'm alone
with you. I wonder what's going to happen.
Feel you?
Me feel like I am fun again.
Let's bring all the photos.
I'm gonna talk to you, Dean. You know, I thought it was a little odd, though, because my boss told me today, you know, there's gonna be a little, you know, meeting for the convention center, and, you know, we have a couple of drinks and some apps, you know, and there'll be signs. And he was my boss, so I didn't question it. I said, okay, sure, I'll be there. What time? 5 o'clock, Seaport Hotel. So I come, and I texted Dean. I said, are you near? And he goes, no, the traffic. He said, the traffic is bad. He goes, but just ask. So I asked, and then they said Lighthouse 1. And I wasn't sure where that was, and I just started walking. I started seeing the beautiful scenery and the windows, and then sure enough, once I hit the rose petals, I knew there was a meeting.
See every dream and give her wings when she wants to fly. And when you find yourself lying helpless in her arms, you know you really love a woman. You love a woman, you tell her that she's really wanted. Taste her till you can feel.